गुड इवनिंग सर, दिस इज़ मोहम्मद सुहेलुद्दीन स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम NSUI नेशनल स्टूडेंट्स यूनियन ऑफ इंडिया, डिस्ट्रिक्ट जनरल सेक्रेटरी। सर आई वुड लाइक टू हैव योर 5 मिनट्स ऑफ टाइम सर। आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक टू यू फॉर 5 मिनट्स सर, कैन आई टॉक? या सर, कमिंग टू दिस स्टूडेंट्स इशू सर, एज यू हैव सीन फ्रॉम पास्ट 3 to 4 months, ऑल स्टूडेंट्स इन तेलंगाना रियली वरीड सर। नो नो, यस यस सर। सर वी रेस्पेक्ट यू, वी रेस्पेक्ट अवर CM ऑल्सो, एवरी वन, बट इट इज़ डिपेंड ऑन योर हैंड सर, बिकॉज वी हैव हर्ड मैनी थिंग्स अबाउट CM सर, दैट इफ यू रिप्रेजेंट हिम इन अ गुड वे अबाउट द स्टूडेंट, डेफिनेटली ही इज गोइंग टू एक्सेप्ट इट सर। एज यू आर सीइंग सर, दिल्ली सर, 1 मिनट सर, लेट मी टेल यू, दिल्ली हैज एक्सेप्टेड, इवन इन वेस्ट बंगाल they are writing a letter and even they will accept, and in Punjab, everywhere sir, because in Delhi, yeah sir, tell me. Okay. Okay sir. Okay. Hello.
First you go through the paper and you have to take what the situation is going on in India, what
sir,
is the time
that I have seen every paper.
You are in there, it's a procedure, you put it up to you and not put it up to you, that is a very different issue.
Yeah.
But indeed, what you see is something, what is the charity and what is the time. So the government is fine, but as far as they are, that is a decision, you like it or I like it or material for us. And we are not against students and we are not connected with them, because the UEC has given a clear cut to the sections. And today also they gave the interview to the newspaper and the secretary.
Sir, UGC guidelines is not compulsory, it is just advisory.
That is not.
It is advisory. If you are talking about UGC guidelines, there are more certain rules, sir, which universities are not following it. They are neglecting it. Even that issues may be raised. Coming to students issue, yeah sir.
Whenever there is a problem, UEC, not only UEC, there are other six bodies out there. Suppose AICT is there. If the AICT has not recognized the university degree, that will not be for the students. Hello?
Yeah, yeah, tell me sir.
Do you take the example of the PCI, Bar Council of India? If Bar Council of India doesn't accept any degree, that is not any validity in the market. Likewise, a very rich body, the UCD is the for the school education.
Sir, yes sir, everything we are accepting and we are obeying your board.
Accepting, this is a problem. We are not realizing because of you may have taken your vote party line and may have that is mandatory, this is recommendatory, that is voluntary. We never sense about this. Yes. The higher education is under the concurrent list. I have been in this higher education for the past 40 years.
Yes, sir.
Wherever the school or class between the state and center, if you go and ask any leading higher captain, if there are central, the same will prevail over the state.
Okay. Sir,
this is a problem, and that is why.
Sir, I'm not saying you against anything about university. I'm just saying you to just you guys, you people, give a good representation to CM. Definitely, he will accept it, sir. 100% he will accept.
No, that is not the.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
Not in the hands of the state or not in the hands of the CM or the for this matter. Not in the hands of the state. Now state government has no absolute authority over the higher education. Up to provided that whatever the government of the state, it has its own.
Then how come in Delhi they accepted it, sir?
That is a controversy. That is why you have to better That is why you are the sub-president or secretary of interview service. That is why you have to collect all information.
Yes, but sir, I am collecting. Sir, we respect you, sir. I am saying you, I respect you. Coming to, no, sir, even your post is temporary, sir. We don't want anything negative in with your, sir. Everyone is temporary. Tomorrow, today you are the department chairman. Tomorrow some other one will be appointed. But these students should, whenever any student meet you or anything, they should have a good feeling toward you. Sir, I am not doing any politics, nor I am saying. Just for my introduction, I am saying you, sir. I'm just saying you, sir, you, even your post is temporary because you should not be reflected in a negative person, sir. You are a good person. We respect you. You should be presented in a very positive person because students are getting a negative intention towards you, sir. I have seen that personally. Students everywhere are getting a negative. Why it doesn't matter, sir? Okay, sir.
Sir. Which way is the better, I know.
Yes, sir. Sir, one thing I want to tell, if your student are, your own children are writing exam, what decision you would take? You do in that way, sir. But please think about the students, sir, because in students' family, 30 to 40% student families are infected now. That news are not out. Yes, sir.
Most of them are, I believe, receiving the most of the
yes, sir.
Students may be and the parents, they are ready to write exams.
Sir, right. We have, if you want, I have personal reports of parents, students, and everyone, sir. Okay, sir, I am not saying you anything. If your children would going to write exam, what decision you would take, you decide in a good way, and please represent near CM in a good way, sir. That's it, nothing else. Yes, sir. Yeah, tell me, sir. Okay, tell me, sir. From that time I was leaving. Now tell me, sir.
You want to give the lecture? Okay.
No, sir. I have just a 2-3 suggestion. I have suggested you. Okay, sir. You tell me. Okay, tell me, sir. Tell me, sir.
Now the issue is,
I'm not asking about the Hindu paper, sir. You just now said me about you will tell something. You please tell me what you are going to tell me. Thank you.